The SNP Scottish Government has invested in the M74 some £450 million coming to Glasgow, which is tremendous good news for the city. It's going to provide jobs in actually building the motorway, and then also jobs which will come in the factories and businesses that hopefully will follow on. Glasgow's getting a great deal from the SNP Scottish Government, and I know that many other parts of Scotland are jealous, but Glasgow should be proud of this great investment.